Hello, good people. We are the Posse Few. Higher intelligentsia at your service. Hello, good people. We are the Posse Few. Higher intelligentsia at your service. In the beginning, before the creation of physical life, or night and day, existence was inhabited by nothing more than the mentally energized. These were purely sociable entities, functioning for the sole purpose of combining their individual talents and skills to ensure a state of constant serenity, thus adhering to the supernatural scheme of things. There came to pass, however, great mass confusion throughout, resulting in a conflict between the more powerful energy levels. This conflict split existence into two opposing sectors. Millennium after millennium would witness this separation, which became more intense and gave birth to an infinity of both negative thought processes and major mental malfunctions. Existence became so engrossed with the conflict that thought of the supernatural scheme was totally forgotten. Thought itself had become so consumed with competing against the opposition that talents and skills were only being used as prospective vehicles of confrontation. After living for eons in total ignorance of the primary function, need for a reintroduction of the supernatural scheme became absolutely necessary. Life had to be oriented back to the positive aspects of existence. This gave birth to the posi view. Yes, hello good people, we are the posi view. Higher intelligentsia at your service. What we are delving into has been seen by some as the unbelievable. Others envision the inconceivable. the unconventional, the unintentional. Still, some maintain it is the unforeseeable. Although the initial understanding of this subject matter may appear to be somewhat evasive, proper interpretation of the desired effects can be reached through constant and careful deliberation. Believing what you could imagine? Can you imagine what you could believe? while undergoing our positivity observations, it never fails to amaze the few. Of the increase in the number of entities coming to the realization that they, and only they, control the direction of their destiny. Although positive proportions continue to maintain a lower representation than their negative counterparts, with the advancements that we witnessed, positivity is merely a reality that's waiting to happen. We have observed lifestyles taking a turn for the better simply by acknowledging the fact that it is up to the individual to steadily and continuously strive for self-betterment. There are supernatural societies that have grasped these philosophies and transformed from the possibility of extinction to becoming the most flourished cultures in existence today. Such an overwhelming metamorphosis is accomplished not by collective numbers of individuals pulling together for a common cause, but by the individual pulling its own strengths together and, in effect, creating common cause. To the few of the posse, we see this as very promising to affect the serenity that existence so desperately needs. Yes, hello good people. Keep up the good work. Yes, hello, good people. Thank you much for the warm and gracious welcome we have received while in this dimension. Again, we thank you.